like RJ Anderson got the jump there on the Wildman. Again, look at the roost out from turn